I just want to take time to tell you a story about a man called Shaolin Jung. John joined a dead church. They didn't believe in shouting. They didn't believe in dancing and speaking in tongues. But when they opened the doors of the church, John joined that church. And when John joined that church, he came in dancing. Everybody got disturbed. Because John was dancing all around the church. The deacons ran and sat him down. He jumped back up. They tried to hold his legs. His hands were gone. When they turned the hands are loose, the feet were going. It's just like fire. It's just like fire. Shut up in the bone. Well, they did everything they could to stop old John from shouting. And when they couldn't finally stop him, they made up in their mind, we got to go out to John's house, y'all. But something is wrong with him. Doesn't he know? We don't act like that in our church. Doesn't John know? We've got dignitaries in our church. We're going. We're going to John's house. Well, when they got out there, they found this old 86-year-old man. Him and an old beat-up mule plowing. Plowing in the field. They drove up all of the deacons. They got out of their fine cars. They walked over to John. John looked around and said, "Hold me." Walked over to him and said, "Brother, I know why you've come out here. You've come out here to tell me that I praise the Lord too much. You've come out here to tell me that I dance too much." One of the deacons told him, "If you don't stop shouting, if you don't stop dancing, we're gonna put you out of our church." Somebody say yes. Say yes. Wave your hand and tell me, oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. John said to them, "Well, put me out. I can't hold my peace. Did you see all of that land you just drove up on?" He said, "God gave me all that land, but you don't want me to dance in your church." Said, "Look at my sons and daughters." Said, "God gave me all of my children. Not one time have I been to the courthouse. Not one time have I been to the cemetery. But you don't want me to dance in your church." Then he said, "Look at me. 6 years old, I'm still able to walk down behind that old mule. I'm still able to harvest my own crop. But you don't want me to dance in your church. Listen, Brother Deacons, if I can't shout in your church, hold my mule. I'm gonna shout right here. That's the way I feel right now. I feel like old Shaolin Jung. I know we got some dignified folk in here, but I come to tell you, I feel like praising him. Praise him in the morning. praise the Lord while I got a chance. How about it? Come on, church. While you have a chance. Anybody? Oh, come on.